You mentioned an imperfection in my defense.
Yes. You leave your groin open when you do a half spin. A beginner would notice. I even know why.
Care to tell me?
To do a half spin correctly, you need to have both legs in working order. One of yours was crushed once.
Possibly.
So it goes. Live by the sword, die by the sword.